Darwin man Matthew Bate killed in San Francisco fight. A Darwin man has been killed and two people are in custody after a verbal argument turned violent in San Francisco. Matthew Bate, 33, was traveling in the United States and was at a busy bar district in San Francisco, California, when he got into an early morning dispute with several other people. Police said the situation turned violent, reporting local news outlet Fox 2 News. Police were called to the Da Vinci Villa Hotel in the Russian Hill neighborhood at about 2:15 a.m. local time on Friday morning after receiving reports of the fight, where they found Mr. Bate critically injured. He was pronounced dead upon arrival at hospital. Two men were detained at the scene and a homicide investigation is currently underway. Photo: The Da Vinci Villa Hotel in San Francisco. Supplied: NBC, Fox 2 News reported that investigators are reviewing CCTV footage from a nearby security camera. There have been several people detained regarding this incident and our homicide investigators will be looking into them right now, said Giselle Tokoff from the San Francisco Police Department. At this point we don't have any specific concerns for public safety. Mr. Bate's family said they were deeply saddened by the tragic and sudden loss. He had such a warm and kind soul and was a wonderful son, brother, uncle, and friend. He will be missed by all, they said in a statement. Mr. Bate lived in the Darwin suburb of Woolner, San Francisco police said. Fox 2 News reported that Mr. Bate was an analytical chemist at SGS Australia, an inspection, verification, testing and certification company. There were no weapons involved, according to local news outlet Cron 4, and police are still investigating whether drugs or alcohol were a factor. Photo: The central San Francisco suburb of Russian Hill, where Mr. Bate was killed. Supplied: Google Maps. Violence in general is endemic to America. Brett Heckathorn told Fox 2 News he was staying in the Da Vinci Villa Hotel and was awakened by officers who, after the fight, were going door to door looking for suspects. Just banging on the door, saying, open up," we said, "What, why?" And then we opened the door, they looked at us, "Nope, we're not the guys," so they moved on, he said. Violence in general is endemic to America. I think that's the problem that we're having these days. Andrew Borden told the station he was also staying at the hotel. It shocks me, but it's not like it doesn't happen in every big city, he said. The Department of Foreign Affairs and Trade said it was providing consular assistance to Mr. Bate's family, and asked that their privacy be respected at this most difficult time. Photo: Police went door to door at the Da Vinci Villa in Russian Hill searching for suspects. Supplied: Google Street View.